Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
I love opening presents. It shines.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot!
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen!
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen! That sun is way too hot! That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him! SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite nice. children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you.
Ow!
I feel like a new sponge. It shines. Another find for Patrick. Birthday.
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Supposed to be.
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense. Ooh, good presents. That's much better. Here's a whistle. Good, another one.